There are lots of news about it that Windows 11 drops the performance of Ryzen processors. So I think why not check it out and render one of my video in Adobe Premiere Pro in Windows 11 and also in Windows 10. In this way, I can get the idea that is it really true or not for my PC. I'm especially doing this for Ryzen 5 3600 and you will be shocked after watching the final result. So before jumping into it, please subscribe to this channel and let's jump into it. So you can see that the hardware is Ryzen 5 3600 6-core processor 3.60GHz 24GB of RAM. It is same here, right? Now check out for the Windows 10 Pro. So it also same, you can see the Ryzen 5 3600 6-core processor 3.60GHz 24GB of RAM is installed. That means this is the same hardware as Windows 11 Pro we used. So let's check out the GPU driver. So the GPU driver is updated to the latest one, it is Studio driver. Now let's check for the Windows 10 Pro. It is also same, you can see that this is here and it is 472.12, that is same driver. So let's move to another setting, and that is actually checking out the Premiere Pro settings or preferences. And you can see that in the Windows 11 Pro we have installed same RAM, preserved 3GB and 21GB for Premiere Pro, and optimizing rendering for in performance mode. So that's pretty good. So you can see that Windows 10 Pro is also same, 24GB RAM installed and 3GB reserved for other application and 21GB for Premiere Pro, and it is in performance mode. So the last thing, we are going to export this file in H.264 4K 29.96fps and let's start it. So you can see that Windows 11 Pro has done this in 3 minutes and 21 seconds, and Windows 10 done in actually 3 minutes 42 seconds. That means Windows 11 Pro won this test, and that's amazing because lots of people saying that Windows has dropped 50% performance of Ryzen, and I'm seeing this is actually not true. I'm getting, as a content creator, I'm getting all of the performance from Windows 11 Pro and from the hardware also. So if you like this video, subscribe to this channel and share this video with your friends. See you soon. Bye.